7SP5, let's look at number 8. Which of the following cannot be the probability of a chance event? So which of these is not possible? And we're selecting all, so there's a good chance there's more than one answer. So if we're looking at 8, we can redraw our probability spectrum. So 0 is impossible. 1/2 is as likely as not, and 1 is certain. So our probability can really only be between 0 and 1, because 0 is impossible. We can't have anything less than impossible. And if it's certain, if it's going to happen, we can't have a higher probability than that. So let's see. A, let's just put these on here. A is negative 0.1, so A would be over here. B would be 0, so B is right here. C would be 0.5, this would be C. D would be 1, so D would go here. And E would be 1.1, E would go over here. So again, probability has to be between 0 and 1. Which of these are not between 0 and 1? A is outside and E is outside, so the answers are A and E.